In this video, you will learn how to clean up iPhone photos and remove any unwanted object from photos on iPhone. So without any further delay, let's get started. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and let's learn how you can clean up iPhone photos and remove unwanted objects from photos on iPhone. To remove any unwanted objects from photos on iPhone, all you have to do is simply go to Photos and open the photo that you want to clean up and remove unwanted objects. Let's suppose we want to remove this one. So all we have to do is we have to simply tap on this edit icon, and after that we get various editing options for the photos. As you can see here we have got various editing options, and among these editing options we have also got cleanup functionality. So if we tap on cleanup, your iPhone will basically recognize the objects from the image that you can clean up. In this case, this is not recognizing any object for cleanup and recommending that, but you can still remove the object that you want to remove from the image. So let's suppose we want to remove this one. So we will simply tap on it and hold to select the object that we want to remove like this. Basically, we are selecting the object that we are going to remove from this image, and once that is selected, simply release the hold, and after that it will automatically remove the selected object from the image like this. Pretty cool, right? Let's do this with another image, but before that we will simply tap done to save the image, and this newly edited image will be saved. Let's suppose we want to remove this flower. For that we will tap on edit icon, and after that select the option of cleanup. Once selected, select the object that we want to remove, and after that release it, and it'll remove the object like this. And by the way, similarly you can select and remove other objects as well like this. So do this one by one, and all the unwanted objects will be removed from the image. And once you have done the editing, simply tap done to save the edited image, or you can also tap undo to bring back the object that was removed, or you can reset the image to reset altogether and remove all the edits and go back to the original one. So this way you can clean up your iPhone photos and remove any unwanted objects from the photos on your iPhone. But keep in mind that this cleanup functionality is only available on the devices that support Apple Intelligence and are upgraded to at least iOS 18.1. If your device is running below iOS 18.1, then you won't get this cleanup functionality on your iPhone. You'll have to first upgrade to iOS 18.1 or later, and then only you can find the cleanup functionality on your iPhone. And apart from that, your device should also be compatible with Apple Intelligence and Siri. And by the way, if you have a device that is not compatible with iOS 18.1 and Apple Intelligence and Siri, then you can simply tap on this video to learn how you can remove unwanted objects from images on iPhone. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.